What's happening, Anoka? I'm Andrew.
And I'm Eben. I'm in my pajamas, and this is TV7 News. Distance learning returns to all middle and high school students. This move to distance learning will start Wednesday, November 4th. Hybrid schedule continues through this week.
Attention, Senos. Need some help figuring out your college and career options? Miss Neely is available to assist and is excited to work with you. Reach out via email or through the Career Center website to set up a meeting through Meet's own person.
About the homecoming virtual medallion hunt. This is a virtual activity. There is no real medallion hidden this year, so please do not go around the school looking for one. Clues will be posted at 7:30 a.m. on Student Council's social media at Anoka Stud Co. Clues will reveal a location in the building each day. Students submit guesses and answers on what the location they think is being described, and then send answers each day via direct message to Instagram or Twitter to Anoka Stud Co. Points will be given based on when correct answers are received. Gift cards will be awarded to winners. 5 points for a correct answer before 8:30 a.m., 3 points for a correct answer in before 10:30 a.m., and 1 point for a correct answer in before 2:20 p.m.
Attention, freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. Are you interested in ordering a class wing? Please visit Justin's website at gradsmn.org/anoka-wing.
And now, some information about the Veterans Day celebration. Veterans, active and retired, are invited to share a service photograph to be included in a slideshow as part of Anoka's virtual Veterans Day celebration. Please include the year of Anoka High School graduation, name, rank, service branch, and current location serving, if applicable. Contact Anoka High School Youth Service Coordinator Kelly Grew with questions or to submit media at kelly.grew@ahschools.us. Photos will be accepted through Monday, November 2nd.
Tornado Service Club is sponsoring our annual We Scale Hunger Tuesday, October 27th through Friday, October 30th. Non-perishable food items will be collected at AHS in the front area. Please drop food in a labeled bag or box.
Anoka Hennepin will be hosting the ASVAB exam at Champlain Park High School on Monday, November 16th. The ASVAB exam is free and is one part of the process for students entering the military. Interested students should register via this Google form. Contact Ms. Neary in the Career Center with questions.
The Career Center will be offering virtual calls as military visits every Monday this fall via Google Meet. This is your chance to hear about the benefits program, scholarships, and campus life from the College of Military Representative. Students should check your school email for a link to join.
It's time to check in on sports and activities, and with that, here's somebody that we really appreciate.
Thanks, random student. The football team gets back on the field Saturday in the Pumpkin Bowl against Totino Grace. A football game on Halloween with a full moon during a pandemic sounds like a great time. Good luck, team. The volleyball team had an up-and-down week with a victory on Monday over Totino Grace before falling to a very good Andover team last night. The team is now 3-4 on the season and will face Centennial on Monday. The debate team had a strong showing at the Duluth Debate Tournament last Saturday. Alexi Johnson took 7th in public forum debate. Congrats to her and the team. The speech team is still holding virtual meetings every Monday. See Coach Anderson or Coach Jorgensen for the classroom code or simply join the Remind at AHS Voices. An informational meeting will be happening in the next 2 weeks. Be on the lookout for information on that. That's your look at sports and activities. Apparently, I'm one pretty face away from having had a career in actual TV.
Hey, thanks again, buddy. Well, that's the news. Join us again next week, where Andrew and I will continue reading the news for your enjoyment.
We thank you for watching.